They call themselves Sisters of the Valley. They're in the business of helping people in pain.
Our sisterhood requires us to teach the world about CBD and cannabis.
I was born and raised in Wisconsin.
She was the breadwinner of the family. She was the CEO, she was the boss.
There was no rebellious side of her whatsoever.
Everything was set up for a happy family life. But she suddenly saw the truth.
He took all of the money.
The betrayal was so huge that it gave me the courage to do something completely radical, like form a real sisterhood.
We started talking about the changing in cannabis laws. If we were smart, we would start a cannabis business.
This is what we are about. This is our religion.
They're drug dealers, and they're trying to say that it's medicine. You know they're lying.
We have none that are drug dealers.
Conventional wisdom is that cannabis is bad. Conventional wisdom was that women had smaller brains than men. To me, we'll have made it if we could create 20,000 good jobs here in the Central Valley.
We'll take their product and I will cite them into court.
Do you think they would charge someone like me?
I feel like she was in danger.
They really intended to kill us. When people have everything taken away, you should be scared, because they will do something radical.